Are you ready for your complete skincare session? May I? Sensitive, especially with the cold outside. Yes, I completely understand that. A little bit of redness, but overall. Skincare session, which means I'm going to first be cleaning your face, massaging your skin, then I will be treating the sensitivity using a very nourishing and protective face mask that we will let rest a few minutes on your face before I start the moisturizing part, okay? Very good. How does it sound? Fantastic. So, I'm going to start by cleaning your face. I think I'm going to use a really dense foaming skin face soap, okay? You will see, it's an absolute pleasure. And it's with lavender and rose petal, so it will help your skin. Okay. So I think I'm going to proceed with a two-step cleansing. This one will be the first, and I will be using something else to make sure that your skin is completely clean, okay? So, Yes, it's a really, really soft cleanser. I will be removing the soap, the cleanser, using these two cotton pads, soaked cotton pads, okay. Just removing the soap. Completing the face cleansing with this micellar water. Okay, the cleanser, another cotton pad, then just making sure that your skin is completely clean for the next steps. Okay. To treat your skin, I'm going to use this face mask. Okay. Masque hydratation intense. Jolie fraîcheur au nymphé à blanc. Intense moisturizing mask. Fresh gel. I'm going to apply this with this brush. So we'll probably need much your eyes, of course. Don't mind me. I will be cleaning. Okay. has been a few minutes now, and your skin has absorbed most of the mask, which is good. Let me just spray some going to put some hyaluronic serum all over your face to fix the moisturizer, all the moisturizing things that was in your mask. This will fix them into your skin. Good. final step now, the moisturizer. Fantastic. Okay, so it was an absolute pleasure to take care of your face today. I hope it was as relaxing for you that it was for me. I will see you next time. And I wish you a good night.